To complete the bench dip exercise, begin seated on a bench. Grasp the bench with your hands and either sides of your hips with your weight and the heel of your hand. From this position, with your legs extended in front of you, scoot your hips off of the bench, keeping your weight on your hands. To begin the movement, lower yourself down until the back of your arm is roughly parallel with the floor. Extend back up to the starting position and repeat the exercise.